Hola, señoras y señores. Anyway, let's go play this bitch. Let's play this. Let's play this game. Anyway, we're back. Lollipop Chainsaw. And we are playing O'Bannon's Farm. We're gonna keep going. Last time we failed horribly on the baseball. We didn't fail horribly on any fucking the fighting game on the stage, so anyway, how you guys been? Last time I recorded was like a few hours ago. You know, like every recording is one upload, so I do have a tendency of recording a lot, because I do have a tendency of only uploading as much as I can. And actually, there's a set schedule for my recording.
It's some sort of farm. I bet any minute another one of those stupid dark purveyors is gonna show up, totally bumming our worlds. Don't you think, Nick? 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 Where are you? What happened? I saved you!
I was feeling so ineffective.
Somebody's having a dream.
Just being ahead and all. I thought it would be better to just go for the gusto. You know, get undead, the whole deal.
No! How can this be happening? Oh no!
Juliet? Juliet!
Rosalind!
Who?
My little sister!
Let me guess, she's also a freaking zombie hunter?
Hey, Juliet! I came to save you! Something's wrong with this bus! Oh, it's really irritating! Is that a new purse? Wait, it's your boyfriend! He's a decapitated head? Fuck me! That's the coolest thing ever!
Something real destructive. Her favorite weapon is something real destructive.
Shit! Sorry, it's not my fault. This bus is fucked up. Rosalind, this is Nick. Wow, it's cool. What does the bottom of it look like? Can you see the spine sticking out? Yuck! Awesome! It makes me throw up.
Yeah. Nice meeting you too. Your family's kind of, energetic, huh?
Do you smell that?
Guessing you're meeting every family member she has, so you're probably gonna be
no,
the mom and the dad
no
eventually.
Way. This is all totally normal.
Ah! The brakes aren't working! No! Ah! Ah! Hey guys, don't worry! I'm cool! I've got it all under control! Shit!
Sister. That reminds me of my freaking cousin. My cousin's.
Oh, fuck balls, I almost forgot! Happy birthday, Juliet!
My cousin's actually,
This doesn't seem right.
Yeah, I have I have a bunch of cousins, but one of my cousins. They got like three of them. Well, I mean, got three of them. They got three three little girls.
What?
I'm the older cousin. But it's funny because the first one is a hard. It's like we always get in a fight, but I love her. My the second cousin is the you know the family's favorite. My grandma,
wow,
my favorite.
The old abandoned farm.
My the last one is always the baby of the baby of the family. Always that. I grew up by myself, so I didn't have a little brother until like my little brother didn't come up until like I was 17. Son of a gun.
And it's infested with zombies.
Chainsaw Buster.
Oh shit. Bitch. I got it. Fucking chainsaw. Bastards. Anyway.
I just so happened to wear my zombie fighting underwear today.
What?
Sensei Morikawa said wearing cotton underwear with little teddy bears or hearts is best for doing battle. He'd make me wear them to every class.
I'm so creeped out right now.
Hey, Bella.
Chainsaw blaster.
I need the coins. Fuck that. I want that coin.
Chainsaw blaster.
Yeah, bitches. Anyway, that was it. Yeah, bitches.
Shit, Muffins! I can't get it to stop!
Get off the goddamn bus!
They're attacking Roslyn's chainsaw blaster!
I can't fuck.
Chainsaw blaster!
You stop moving! Damn it, finally. I can't even see the damn.
Wait, no! Ah! Why? This is awful but hilarious!
Finally, stop. She's Luis.
Oh, no.
She's Queso.
We better go help her, Juliet.
There's a lollipop here. I'm not just gonna go. Yet.
This place is freaking me out. My not heart is beating a million miles an hour.
Yeah, bitches. 1, 2, 3.
Your goal.
I always appreciated your rock hard butt, Juliet, but it's kind of hurting the back of my skull.
Shut up, Nick. I know you're just being ironic because of my ginormous ass. Yeah. Yeah. Cool, a headless body.
Hey, stick me on that sucker. Oh, well.
One, two,
yeah!
Is it dancing? Oops.
Nine,
I almost pressed.
1, 2, 3, 4. Body, let's go more. We got the big butt. We got the big butt. Pull over.
Yeah.
Find that big butt. Your ass. Big hits on the body and groove it.
You can do it.
It.
And up you go, babe.
Yay. Hey, what's coming up here with your disgusto
zombie? Oh, shit. Damn it. Zombie wrapped in dynamite explosive.
What the caves up to? How's the horses?
Ugh, another lame old bomber zombie.
Ah, shit! That fat one scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, you are fatness. Oh shit. Trying to go over there. I am not trying to. Oh shit. Thank you, I guess.
Hey, that dude seems a little too intimate with those chickens, if you know what I mean.
Bye bye, bitches.
I'm dying.
Zombie chicken? Really?
Oh well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yo, got this.
What the fuck did I just see? Sorry, I was just like, what the fuck did I just see? I don't need no lollipop yet. Yeah. It's not like I need it. And the point where like fuck.
But this is seriously creeping me out. Chainsaw Blaster. The memories of this place are gonna ruin the smell of cow shit for me forever.
Fucking zombie. Legless zombie. Anyway. I'm not gonna waste my bullet on this fucking vicious.
I think it means like, hey, what's up?
Yet. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. Oh my god, I hate you. Where the fuck did you come from? I mean, what you,
wow,
Mickey?
I really hope
oh,
your
what
sister
you
isn't
do, Mickey?
Why are you saying that, Nick?
Sorry.
How much lollipop do I have? Let's choose that. Hey, I have
time
no idea. I just keep upgrading my health, so that's the only thing I really like to upgrade. Bullets. Can't get that.
There it is! Oh. There it is!
Maybe I shouldn't have got that. Okay. Get out the bus, girl! What's wrong with you?
Where's the chicken?
What in the hell?
Oh man, I was just thinking, I wish there were some flying zombies around here.
Why were you thinking that? They're trying to kill us!
I was being facetious.
I'll take care of them next.
Oh my god, ouch! Die, bitch! Yeah, she ramming through again. How is she able to drive that bus and drift like that on the bus? It's nearly impossible. There's so many fucking shit on this farm. There's so many shit on this farm. Like, I think I skipped a few now.
Hey,
you're
getting a phone. Mom, you are never going to believe Roslyn on a bus. Yes, you heard right, a bus. Why would anyone want it? What is wrong with that sister of yours?
Your daughter. So let's go get that. Check the other side, there goes another lollipop.
Take a couple of zombies and then put them in a wrestling ring and make them fight to death and take bets.
Not enough.
Come on, be funny!
Can't kill the cow, huh? Damn. Okay. So... yeah, I know, it's kind of cool, but there's zombie. There's zombie cows, so don't even say anything. Zombie fucking cows.
Lovely, get out of the bus, quick!
But
were trying to kill Roslyn, you jerks.
Get off my butt!
Chainsaw Blast! Chainsaw Blaster! Blaster.
Damn. Like the most ridiculous two sisters ever in this game.
Finally, Roslyn, get out of the bus! Come on, Roslyn, where are you? Oh. Roslyn, wait, are you still on the bus?
Wait, why is she driving? She's gonna knock your head off.
Blaster, that would be so sweet. We'd match.
Roslyn, stop.
I know that thing's gonna go fall down. Not stupid, it's all obvious. It sticks out of the background.
Let's come back to this farm and ride the cows.
You're gonna ride a cow.
Don't be racist against the cows, Nick.
Did you? She's just ramming through it. Oh, my God.
Knock us off the bus. What is she doing?
She's probably just being weird. All that hair dye has gone to her brain.
Cows love to eat flesh. They're not worms drawn near.
Who is that?
I don't know, but there's something fishy going on here. Check out that mushroom.
Shrooms! Takes a lot of fucking. Oh, nice. We got high. We gonna get high. Complete the world ranking mode. Here comes a mini game again. That I don't fucking like. I don't like the mini games they have here. It's annoying. It's like a green mode back in the Metal Gear game.
Where are
Master we? Hands!
I'm dizzy, Juliet. Oh, man. It's like some weird giant egg.
What in the f***ing hell was that? That was scary.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my God, ouch!
That zombie just looked at your butt. I saw it!
Don't be jealous, Nick. I would never have sex with a zombie.
So many small chicken I wanna fucking kill. What's wrong with that chicken? You know what? Fuck this. I'm tired. Fucking chicken.
Roslyn!
Having an hallucination of that shrooms. The hell? Oh yeah, I remember that shit when from Grand Theft Auto, and you have to ride one of those bullshit tractors, run over people, just like ugh. Can have the whole piece. Iron.
They say you reap what you sow, and I wanna sow a zombie cat.
Go, Juliet, go.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is gonna be fun. This is so rewarding for this part of the minigame. Here we go. They're just in one spot.
You ever had a space cake, Juliet?
Mmm, a ding dong, yes!
No, no, like a pot rat.
No way! I would never do drugs.
Me neither.
Gross!
Right, I have no idea what a space cake is like.
I'd like one, I need it on Dead Rising.
The way I feel right now at all.
I played Dead Rising 1 and I never actually. I got Dead Rising 2 and 2 and 4, I believe. Never played any. I never actually played those. I played Dead Rising 1 and I beat the game, but I remember reading up into the online. If you didn't do shit, you could still beat the game, but you got like a bad ending, so. I remember playing it and there's this the clown in it. Oh my god, that was so annoying. There was a clown in that damn game that's just like fucking, you wanna fucking, ugh. That was like before and used to.
Dick? Where are we now?
That was cool.
There's no other way. We have to keep chugging going forward.
Yeah.
So delicious.
Need more bullets. Need the bullets. That's gonna go. SOS. Did I kill the other guy too? The kid too? Oh, that was my bad. I didn't know I killed him if I shot that rock. I was supposed to, today is actually 4th of July. Happy 4th of July to y'all. By the time we probably upload this, probably a month later. But anyway, I was supposed to watch some fireworks today. I just came back level with a chainsaw.
Hey, my sister's acting so strange.
Which makes her normal considering it's your family.
There gotta be another one of you. Summer. Would you get the fuck away from me, homie? I don't need you to be in my life. No.
Oh, another store! Yay!
Was there any way
shopping
to cost an MP3's art collection? I think it's just required to let.
Click, click!
Click up. Lolly, 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 but.
What should I get? I found something!
I'll take that any day.
What should I get? Okay then!
Can we sell something like?
Time to shop.
I can't sell it, huh?
Okay then. The very best. I wish I had my GPS to find that
Okay.
Not even.
I like coins. I want coins. That was a good, fun little game. Mini game to play.
Alright, us! Let's do this!
Alright.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
This is easy. If you don't know the Xbox button, like, I used to have a problem with the Xbox button because I used to get confused with the fucking, PS3 controller or the PlayStation controller. So, but after you played the PS3 controller and the Xbox controller so often, you don't get confused anymore. I'm not, to be honest, I'm not. I know.
Yes.
What in the fuck? She must be high.
Rosalind, be careful! Bomber zombies are coming towards you.
That's some whacked out shit.
Chainsaw blaster.
Oh, that's nice. Let's run out of nowhere. Finally. Don't tell me I'm gonna be up on top of her shit again.
Trying to drop a boulder on us!
So rude! Rosalind, wait! Why do you keep driving? It's irritating!
Well, she's high. She is high.
I never hated rock so much!
She's high as hell. That's why she's not talking no more. She must have hit one of them shrooms. Whatever you say. What's up? There's nothing up there. I'm a more explorative type, so I don't like to fuck more explaining. That's perfection. What we got? The undead horses. It's like fucking undead nightmare. I can't wait for that game, people. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, there's a bunch of zombies decided to fucking kill a fucking eat a horse up. Alright, so okay, hi again. So the shrooms. Yeah, you know I love them shrooms. Them shrooms. Just kidding. I don't really do psychedelic drugs for drugs or fucking weed. I'm not my shit. Not my shit, people. Not only that I'm in the military, it's just not my shit. It was never my shit. I'm able to have fun, but I'm not, you know. Oh my god, 3 chickens. Oh my god, oh. Oh my god, I hate you. Dead chicken. Damn, stupid chicken. Oh yeah, that's nice. Come on, chickens. What the hell are they doing? What the fuck is this? A robot chicken? Get it, robot chicken. Just duck. This is more a better be weirder fight than fucking. What's his name?
I could really go for some fried chicken right now.
I never want to eat chicken again as long as I live.
Then it's fucking Zeus with fucking Kratos.
That's disgusting.
I'm hungry.
Chicken spitting. Come on, get down. You're lucky I can't shoot. Get down, bitch. Still one door. Oh my god.
That wasn't even the right bus.
Spit ball. Oh. Thank you. Stupid chicken. Robot chicken. That was the weirdest thing. That's weird. Definitely weird. Yeah, I'm supposed to watch a fireworks today with a few friends of mine, but I don't think I'm gonna go. It's like every fucking day off I have is just like drinking. You keep ending up on a fucking thing.
Back to this again, huh?
Uh-oh! Now there's bomber scarecrows!
Be careful, Juliet. I have a feeling this tracker's flammable as hell.
Lame.
Oh. What up, bro, bro? What up, 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 This is gonna be fun.
Killing people is fun when they're zombies.
Don't feel bad for them zombies. Feel bad for me. Who just got that minigame right here?
Killing people is fun.
So you only have to do it once.
Oh,
300. Okay, that's nice.
Sure.
You're lying. I can tell. You crinkle your nose. Like that time you told me you didn't think Michelle Martin was hot.
Can we just kill zombies, please?
Oh, no.
Cook them up.
Oh, so every time I do get hurt, every time I bump one of those bullets to that thing. I didn't give you no timer limit. I thought it says that. I thought it was. It says 100 on the beginning of it. At least it doesn't. Anyway, yeah. Hopefully you guys are having a nice day for July. You know, by the time this come up, this is gonna be like way in the end of July. So, cause I know the schedule right now for the damn thing is like, right now it's so far, what's getting uploaded is all fucking.
Oh, there she is. Hold on, Rosalind. God, what's going on?
I feel kind of dizzy.
That one game, Shadow War. That's what I'm getting. I'm doing right, getting uploaded right now at the moment. So if you're asking like, oh, do you know what you're uploading? I know what I'm uploading. It's like a set of schedule. Like everything I upload, thing I record in the past. So I need a 510 or 250. So I'm just uploading health. I'm not trying to get boots.
Let's go! Whoopee! How do you like my form, Nick?
I hate this!
I think I just stepped in cow poop.
I know. It's like a German porn video around here.
What is that?
Nothing.
You don't watch porn, do you, Nick?
I mean, I've seen it, but no. Never.
God damn it, this camera is just... Oh, okay. Gotta do this one right here.
I'm glad I took that pole dancing class. I could do this much better in my clear lucite heels.
Oh, No, my dude. Okay. How the hell did I end up over there, over here? So. Yeah, although. To me, it's like, to be honest, like, my little brother watched my game and my recording, and I told him it's, my recording is just basically for fun. For now, that I have no life, I just record. But I know once I get a life, now I'm saying once I get a life, once I enjoy, you know. Damn, that's a long ass trip. What's over here? Once I get to enjoy my life a little bit more, then I get a. Oh. Die, bitch. Die, bitches. Oh, well. Chainsaw blaster.
Looking good. Cool.
Cool. Die. Nobody wants your stupid ass. God. How much can I have? Okay. I see one lollipop there. So I might as well get it. I don't think I have enough money. Do I have enough money? So let's see. How much money do I have?
Time to shop!
Lollipop.
I found something. Let's go. Juliet, it's Mom. I hate to be a dingbat, but I guess I forgot to buy milk and I have to make your cake. Would you mind picking some up on the way? Oh, wait. I really am a dingbat. It's sitting right here on the counter.
So she called for milk and cake that's already on the counter. Really? God, I hate you. Bitch. Run away from her. Bye, fat bitch. Fuck.
Kick ass.
Heck, that move. Oh, shit.
Jumping around.
Are you saying my head is fat?
I have a bad feeling about this.
No, it's like evil carrot dudes.
Someone's using some fucked up fertilizer.
Chainsaw blaster.
Oh my god, no, bitch. That didn't do anything. Get anybody. I want to kill all y'all, but I can't.
Chainsaw Blaster.
Yeah, 3 bitches at once. God damn it, more money. Yeah, let's do this. This is the only spot I know.
Pop it!
Alright! 5 zombies at once. Wow, please. I'm a fucking bastard. Jesus, that's a lot of sex.
Too much! It's a party! Kick ass! Yay!
I am impressed!
Cool!
Oh, Miki, you're so fine! Son of a bitch. Yes, top of my head. What is this? Oh, and the neck ticket. I don't really know what to do. The neck ticket do. Nope, bitch. Oh, ouch. Even though she does, or whatever, he or she, what is that zombie? Where do we go? My question. Oh. Another shop spot right there. I don't think we got enough money. I don't really know what the next ticket does, to be honest.
I wonder what they have.
Because I know it explained it earlier, but... Octopus pool. So I bought every update I can buy. So, mostly.
Well.
Then I know we can eventually have a boss fight somewhere down the road. The end of the fucking stage, so. I think by tomorrow I should be able to finish this game.
Hurry, Juliet, get in! Rosalind! I was worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess. This stupid bus broke down, but I fixed it.
Hey, Rosalind.
Nice meeting you up close.
It's not her.
How did you fix the bus, Rosalind? Just last week, you had to take your car to the shop because you didn't know cars needed oil. How could you know how to...
Rosalind, where are we going?
Rosalind? Hey.
Hell.
You're great.
So that's not Rosalind. That's the next boss. Because you could already tell. Either she's under influence or she blah blah blah. She's a hippie with hallucination. That's a nice way.
Outside the boundaries of your mind. Lose yourself in the eternal collective unconscious. And rot.
Listen, lady. Why don't you try using some deodorant? Because honestly, you smell like shit.
This one
that was a bad joke.
Just as insolent.
Rosalind!
Now, open your heart. And let my music guide you into the world of everlasting peace.
That's not peace.
And rot. And hell.
Usually, in my opinion, psychedelic zombie. Wow. Anyway, usually the boss fight ain't that fucking annoying. To be honest.
Flow on, child, into the rush of chaos and dark. Lies, yet truth.
I need to find bullets. Oh, there we go.
Everything is a lie. Except your lies.
Be careful, Juliet. Shoot that hippie.
Blaster.
Let your darkness spread.
Watch out!
Oh, my pain.
Something. Oh, God.
Thunder and rage of the people. Kiss on the grave of the fallen warriors. And pray.
Marista. She's not done yet. Like every other boss fight, you don't get finished at all. Oh, nice. Now there's two of them.
Two truths become.
Oh my god. This is gonna be fun.
There's like four of them. Is this for real? What the hell?
Oh my god. Oh. So, okay, I get it. I guess you gotta shoot him. Let's save some bullets up before I fucking fight.
Vibrancy.
bitch. You got her more.
Shoot that hippie!
Damn, this is like the most.
Blaster.
I need ammo. You're so far away, fuck. So you give me one more, you stupid ass. And you're gonna slow.
Two truths become.
Truth becomes more. Of course. There's a shit ton of y'all now.
The gates of the abyss shall open.
Can I go home now?
Oh my god.
Blaster.
Fucking. Oh my god. Not. Oh my god. Oh shit. Why is that hand still here? Yeah, I'm tired of this fucking hand. Oh, God. Pick up some bullets.
It's really the butterflies dance and go from the world.
Jeez.
Eating away at our soul.
You gotta be on the other side of the goddamn fucking thing. Mariska? Finally. That didn't actually last that too long, in my opinion. So each stage is like about an hour.
Choke on your Birkenstocks, you psilocybin munching moron!
Heavy. He's out. Way out.
The other one's a Viking, the other one is a fucking lead singer, the other a punk rock singer, the other one's a fucking psychedelic girl. Sure, there you go. Oh, he's one of those. These guitars. My fucking the floor is just vibrating, and I'm putting it right by my nuts.
Whoa,
We've been here the whole time.
Rosalind? She's not here.
Hey there, Juliet. Are you ready to boogie-woogie?
Who is this?
The one you ain't gonna level up on.
Why are you pretending to be Stephen Hawking?
I got the freaky little super freak right here.
Get your hands off of me, you zombie pedo! Juliet, don't worry about me, I...
No, you got a techno sound.
If you want your sister back, baby, you need to win a game with me. Make your way to the Fulci Fun Center. I can't wait to party with your crew like it's 1983.
It's a trap, Juliet. We can't just rush in there alone.
We don't have any other choice, Nick. Who's gonna help us?
Guess who's here?
Hey, baby.
Daddy!
I had a feeling. I had a feeling it was gonna be her dad. Anyway. So, we didn't do so bad. Should be a B. Oh, an A.
Awesome.
My first A. That stage wasn't that hard, to be honest. So, okay. We got two more to go. Which is this stage right here and the stage below. So, the faculty center. Fulci Fun Center. Okay, this is a faculty center. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. This is Mr. Nix. This is Chainsaw Lollipop. Or Lollipop Chainsaw. Whatever. Anyway, adios.